Lakers, I believe, against Milwaukee Bucks.
It was a Milwaukee, yeah.
Milwaukee
I had the
Bucks
same situation.
A few weeks ago. Misses the first. Remember, the Celtics have no timeouts here, Rob.
No timeouts whatsoever. And the thing about this is you can't let a guy get off a shot, at least contest the three. I know you're worried about fouls here, but nine times out of ten, like I keep saying, if you contest the shot, a guy's going to miss it with a hand in his face.
You know, Popovich, Phil, you played for them both. They both don't believe in the foul, but, man, when you see it happen.
I personally believe in the foul. I have yet to see a coach lose a game by fouling a guy. Yeah. I take that back. They did us like that one time. I was with the Lakers playing Golden State, and Kobe got a tip in and taking it overtime. But nine times out of ten, I keep saying nine times out of ten, but you got to foul in this situation for me. And tonight, we almost lost one because we didn't.
Let's start with Jeremy Lin. Just a fantastic game all the way around. 25 points, 10 of 15, six assists. I want to say only one turnover.
Mm-hmm. You're right.
But also, you know, directing traffic, making the right decisions. I think the things that, whether it's Byron or whomever, being critical of, he seemed under control the entire time.
I think, you know, for about five or six games, he's been trending toward being very efficient and consistent and getting the most out of what Coach Byron Scott wants from him, and that's to not think and just attack. And I think tonight he came out and he led this team, got them organized down the stretch, particularly in overtime, very poised, and no hesitation on his shot. It was almost like he wanted to take the big shot, and when he wasn't shooting, he was dishing off to Ed Davis and Boozer a lot with his six assists. So overall, good game.
I always say it's best when this guy goes out and doesn't think and just plays the games. Sometimes games comes really natural to guys. I think with Jeremy Lin, he's a guy that the game comes natural. Just play basketball and whatever happens, don't think too much, because when he's trying to get everybody involved instead of getting the bigs involved, you know, that's where he's at. He rolls, give it to the big, or he goes to the basket, gets that contact and one, or just makes a bucket. That's when he's at his best.
Wesley Johnson was also phenomenal. We'll talk about him later in the show. Let's head back to Staples Center. Lakers head coach Byron Scott speaking with the media.